Question. From the given alternative word, select the word which cannot be formed using the letters of the given word. Communication. Options are: Option A, A C T I O N. Option B, U N I O N. Option C, N A T I O N. Option D, U N I S O N. And option E, none of the above. Let's see the solution. Here the given word is COMMUNICATION. Let's check the option to select the word which cannot be formed using the letters of the given word, communication. Option A, ACTION. So here if we observe, in the given option, all the letters ACTION are in the given word, communication. So option A is false. Option B, UNION. So here if we observe, in the given option, all the letters UNION are in the given word, communication. So option B is false. Option C, NATION. So here if we observe, in the given option, all the letters NATION are in the given word, communication. So option C is false. Option D, UNISON. So here if we observe, in the given option, the letters UNION are in the given word, communication, except the letter S. So this is the word which cannot be formed using the letters of the given word, communication. So option D is true. So here only option D is true. So the answer is option D, UNISON.